I met with an accident with a lorry where my bike was skidded, and I fell on the road, and I saw the lorry was coming onto me, and at that time I thought that I lost my life. I was about to die. That second, I fell aside, and when I opened my eyes, the lorry was on my leg. During the initial first aid in the hospital, they have operated my leg initially, and they have removed most of the muscle tissues because it was all crushed. So my leg was just left with a bone. My leg was actually, because of the bone, it needs muscles to save that, right? So they have tried their best to transplant muscles taken from other parts of my body, like my arm, my side and my leg, and skin grafted a couple of times from the thighs and legs. So total time from the accident to the time I was able to go out was like 4 months only.
After recovering from his accident in 2001, Anjan participated in a 5-kilometer run in 2014, which was held in Singapore.
It was not a run, in fact, it was just a walk. So I got it. Like a finisher t-shirt, a finisher bag. I was happy with that. I studied on nutrition. I used to keep myself strong. So I used to focus on taking good nutrition and exercise. Whenever time permits, I used to go to gym. Like that, I used to build myself to prepare for the full marathon.
The city of Hyderabad gave Anjan his legs back, and he decided he'll give back to the city by running a marathon there. His dream was to run around Hussain Sagar Lake, and so he started participating in the Hyderabad Marathon.
So I registered for full marathon, and when I started running, the crowd was very, very cheerful. Everyone was very enthusiastic. And you know, when you are at your hometown with you know, people surrounding you, your people, that would be a different experience. The main purpose of my running is to like motivate people. I completed my Hyderabad marathon in 5.5 hours. That was the best marathon till 2017.
As running in the Tata Mumbai marathon was also Anjan's dream, and this was his first TMM, his 7th marathon overall, he was really excited for it, and he finished his first full marathon in a staggering 5 hours and 20 minutes.
So I completed my full marathon in Mumbai in 5 hours 20 minutes. That was like, I never thought that I would complete in that time. That's a record, that's my personal record. I did my best in Mumbai so far. I was very happy that, you know, rather than finishing, I was very happy to make people finish, okay, to inspire people to complete their marathons. So that gives me a lot of satisfaction than anything else. Finishing is not just you know, completing and you know, getting the medal, okay? It's like how you are serving the community, and it's not like I won't look into that you know, finisher or finish my time, but I would prefer to take my whole team behind me, you know, to finish the line. We have to motivate and help others to finish as well, to fulfill their dreams. That's what my goal.
With a dream of inspiring and motivating people, he has now started doing charity runs. He also started raising funds for charity in order to give back to the society.